Hi, I'm camping tonight in Seacliff State Beach in Aptos, California. This campground really is only for self-contained RVs, motorhomes, trailers, but I got special permission to stay here tonight with Nellie, and they're leaving the bathrooms open for me all night, so I really appreciate that and look forward to sleeping with the sound of the waves. I've walked to Rio del Mar Beach, which is a regional park, and it's right across the street from a very good restaurant, Cafe Rio. They're known for having one of the best wine lists in the county, and that's where I'm having dinner tonight. This is my first night sleeping inside Nellie. It's super cozy and comfortable. Love sleeping here, listening to the waves. Probably can't see much. It's too dark. Can you hear it? Pretty spectacular waking up at the beach. It's just gorgeous this morning as the sun is rising behind me. Dolphins! I wonder if I can zoom in. fixing up a little breakfast. Coffee, banana, blueberries, and chocolate. Here's my bed. It's a little bit messy right now. But, yeah, super comfortable sleeping in. Spacious for one, probably crowded for two. Well insulated. I didn't get cold at all. Matter of fact, I had to throw the blankets off.